In their last encounter, Goku barely managed to defeat his old enemy Piccolo in an epic battle. Now, after some much-needed time to recuperate, Goku has taken his son Gohan on a visit to Turtle Island.
I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, from out of nowhere, a strange spacecraft crash lands on Earth, and Piccolo faces off against the mysterious alien on board.
Ah, just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Goku refused to give in to Raditz's demand, so the Saiyan warrior kidnapped Gohan. Now, Goku and Piccolo must join forces in order to combat this new threat. A mutually deadly foe.
What an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why. Give me back my son right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh? What are a couple of uni runts like you going to do about it?
Don't get too cocky. I don't think you can take both of us at once.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret. This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
Huh. There's two more? No matter, I'll deal with you first, and by the time they get here, I'll be ready.
Nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother.
Please, let me go. Do I promise you I'll leave this planet right now?
No, you can't listen to him, Goku. He's only telling lies.
Please, brother. I beg of you.
Goku, no!